tears they slowly drifted into my veins. I stand here an old man just wondering what is left. How will I be remembered, or will anyone care? Did my life make a difference, or was I just there? As days they slowly go by, but time moves so fast. It's gone before we know it, not meant to last.
Want an assignment?
Yeah, it's Quinn. I found him.
Really? Again?
Morning. What? I'm fixing my boot. They're my dad's boots. And you can't kill a legend.
Legends do die.
Shut up and drink your coffee.
Is that one mine?
It is this time.
Better be. Is it donut shop?
Nope.
Light roast?
Nope. Oh, God.
Is it?
Yep. It's prison coffee.
Why?
Because it packs a punch. I'll drink it if you don't want it.
No. Can we go into town later?
Sure. Need something?
No, I'm just bored.
Well, now, you're only bored if you let yourself be bored.
Exactly. That's why I want to go into town.
Well, how about we go about noon? Grab some lunch, too.
It's fine with me. I picked coffee tomorrow.
Yeah, sure, fine, whatever, kids. As long as it isn't any of that... Frou-frou, shit, mocha-doca-chino, oh shit. I think we should move.
Why?
So that you could see the world.
You said it wasn't safe.
Yeah, I know. I know what I said, but figure we'd get you out of the country. I got a buddy. Get us in Ireland.
Ireland, really?
You got something against leprechauns? Something wrong with Ireland?
All right, yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. All right. All right. Ireland it is then. Nick Nola.
morning. It must be Matthew Quinn. Sunny day, isn't it? Spades. Which way to Wolfe?
Who?
The target?
You mean Alfred Greer?
So that's his name. Yeah, him.
He's 2 to 3 miles that way.
Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. There's some gear you can use in the truck. Croft, give me my jacket. It's fucking freezing out here. Boys, listen up. The rest are in position. You've been briefed. But Wolfe is here. And he's got 20 years of this shit. He knows all the tricks. The deal is, Quinn gets to kill him. But if Wolfe gets to jump on you, you put him in the ground.
Yes! Kill him, bastard!
Make him bleed.
Come on!
If you switch this, they'll shoot 120,000 volts.
Will it kill her?
With her skin?
No, but it'll immobilize her.
Perfect.
Didn't like that guy.
What's wrong?
Torch, you two in position. Over.
Approaching position with Quinn. Over.
Copy.
Out, you two at the door.
Over.
We're in position.
Over.
I'm closing in on the target. Over.
Copy.
Scout, don't advance until I tell you to.
Over.
Smokes!
Slate, pull back!
Did anyone come out of the house? Quinn, did anyone come out of the house?
That girl.
Which way?
Damn it!
I need all available units looking for the girl.
Who is the kid?
Something that you don't need to worry about.
Stick to teams of 2 and 3.
Remember, if you see a target, do not engage. Call it in.
In other words, don't be a dumbass.
On me.
Bullshit. No one told me that we were chasing after some girl. Kill Wolfe and leave is all they told me. But no. Now we have to be out here in the damn cold with nothing but trees to look at. What was that? That better just be the damn kid. Because I'm not about to die to no dang boy. I'm never taking another assignment in the woods. Next time, it better be in Florida.
Too late now.
Thank you.
Freeze! Hands in the air! We got eyes on the target. Detaining her now.
Good. Keep guns trained on her until we can get Spades down there to take
guys,
her out.
Guys, Wolfe is still alive. I repeat, Wolfe is still alive. Team Eagle is dead. He stabbed one of them like 20 fucking times.
God damn it, Spades! Where the fuck are you? We need you down here now!
Stop fire! We need reinforcements!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Wait!
You have a good piss?
I have a good piss? I guess, yeah.
You know who's still alive out here?
You're asking me that right after I piss.
Yes, like, is Piper okay?
No, he's dead.
Dooley?
Dooley? No.
Hammer?
No.
Croft? How about Croft?
Oh, Queer Croft?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, surprisingly, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's shocking. How about, Jimmy? Tall guy.
Jimmy?
The short one, Mickey.
We have guys named like that?
Yes, Trip.
Some weird names.
Okay, about Cynthia, is she okay?
Okay, you're fucking with me now.
No, it's Cynthia, is she okay?
You're fucking with me. We damn well know we don't have any girls on this team.
You have something right here. It's been bugging me this whole time. Can you just like...
You fucking shitting me? We have a fucking killer on the loose, and you're just fucking with me. You're fucking with me. You're fucking with me.
It jumped to the other side of your face.
Okay, you listen here, you piece of...
Better shot!
Who said I missed?
Call him off!
Can't do that!
Jesus, Spades! She's just a kid!
Weren't we all?
Yeah.
What's going on here? Ah, I'm not gonna hurt you.
And sign up for this shit. Don't trust them.
Trust who? Trust who?
Avery Quinn, Senator of Virginia.
You remember her?
Oh, I remember all of them.
That looks pretty bad.
Yeah. Well, I've had a lot worse. Now, I need you to listen. Not to me, but to yourself.
What do you mean?
Are you listening to your head or your heart, son? Because I know what they're both saying.
Still don't follow.
See, your heart's saying, shoot him. Shoot him. A permanent fix to a guilty conscience. Oh, but your head's wandering, ain't it? Wondering if you're even on the right side of the matter.
How about you tell me?
I think you're close enough to take a shot.
Who's the kid?
Pretty creepy, ain't it? You know they made her that way? Hey, you smoke?
No.
Well, you should.
Get up.
Care about me, and when they get the girl, they ain't gonna care about you none neither.
Safety on.
Who do you think gave the order?
You had a choice.
It's not that simple.
Kill your wife.
Safety on. Thank you.
find Quinn. I'll meet you at the truck.
Safety off.
Into your heart, then?
Nice one, kid. You know, I hope that I was wrong, but then again, I've been known to ignore my gut instincts. Take me in. Go on, kid, take me in! My fight isn't with you, you damn well know it. I want Spades. Or pull the trigger. It's up to you.
Are you gonna kill him?
No. Just take him to Spades.
Haven't killed the old dog yet?
I was waiting on you. His gun.
Now, sweet. So, the wolf and cub. I mean, is being a father your sad attempt at redemption for all the fucked up shit you've done? An old man trying to do one last good deed before his time's up? Let me tell you what this really is, Alfred. Honestly, seeing you like this, it's embarrassing. I mean, I was hoping for an epic fight, right? With the lone wolf. Not a bitch on their knees.
You better kill my ass.
Don't worry about her, boys. You'll only waste your bullets. I'll handle her. Quinn. Don't you think it's time for Wolfie here to fuck off?
Spades, you need to let the kid go.
What did you say?
You need to let the kid go.
Has he been filling your head full of stories?
No. The deal was to find Wolfie. Nothing was said about her.
Yeah, because I had a job to do, motherfucker, and you didn't need to know about it.
Spades, let the kid go!
So you're siding with the guy who murdered your sister?
No! No sides! I'm just trying to do what's right.
Morality.
First, you couldn't save your sister. Now you won't even kill for her.
Guess I gotta do that for you.
Stay down!
How about Nola? Nola's a good name. That was my mama's name.
Nola. Nola. I like it. Thank you. You're the only reason I'm alive right now.
Avery Quinn, Senator, of Virginia. Yeah. I remember all.
Please, don't kill me.
You can either be a good man,
I'll never forgive you,
or a good soldier.
I will get her back.
Which is it, Wolf?
Into my past. Stand here and old man just wondering what is wrong. How will I be remembered, or will anyone care? Did my life make a difference, or was I just there? The days they slowly go by, but time moves so fast. It's gone before we know it's so many friends have gone on to the abyss. Gone at such a young age, not knowing what they missed. The dash between the two dates is all I have to show. Did I make the best of my time, or did I just let it go? The days they
stayed in
my
bones.
My time went too fast. Gone before I knew it, not meant to last.